Joseph Castleman, you have been chosen to receive this year's Nobel Prize in Literature.
Mrs. Castleman.
I think you are sick and tired of being invisible.
I can't do it. I can't take it. I can't take the humiliation.
There is nothing shameful about what we do.
I'm going to tell you everything.